Hello everyone, today I would be sharing an interesting observation which you all must have encountered or experienced in your surgical life. It is the dancing IOL or IOL flutter during the IA at the time of OVD removal in the regular Phaco surgery. As we all know, proper OVD removal is mandatory after the IOL implantation. Any leftover OVD would create a raised intraocular pressure and post-operative mild inflammatory reactions. As we all know, there are two types of OVD: dispersive, which is sticky and coats the ocular structures and used to protect the endothelium, and the cohesive, they are thick and used to maintain the antechamber. It is now sure that cohesive OVD is the best during IOL implantation because its removal is easy and it comes very easily and comes out as a bolus. In comparison of hydrophilic implants, the hydrophobic implants are thicker and they are made of robust material, and they open gradually in the antechamber or in the bag. So if you do OVD removal through two compartment techniques, where we go behind the IOL and wash the OVD behind the IOL and from the bag, and then we place the irrigation and aspiration tip over the IOL, and then we wash the OVD present in the antechamber and from the angles and over the IOL. So if hydrophobic lens is still not open and it is in the process of opening and the bag is free from the OVD, the IOL starts dancing with the turbulence of fluid. So if IOL rotates and dance, and it means, it says that dancing floor is clear, it means that there is no OVD present in the bag. Enjoy a few more video clips of IOL dancing, and thanks for watching.